times this problem much too big to hold. For you and I, it's far too high to reach. We can begin by honing close to things we know and valuing our pockets of peace. These are the earth, the sun, the moon, the sea, the sky. These are our gifts to which we all agree. And through these things and those we love, we can unite and sink into our pockets of peace.